VVs and my groupies keep long. I'm that nigga, I can't let a nigga try me. I'm hype, popping hot shit, come and find me. Y'all nigga shit, that's why your bitch like.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Young Pierre, aka from the Air Force. I'm back again. Back. Woo! Back like I never left. But today we got Micro DDH with Lenny Tavares. This is the first reaction on Venezuelan music. Yeah, Venezuelan music. Yeah. With the track Demasiado Tarde. So to my Spanish people, yeah, man, let's go. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.
A pesar de todo el daño que nos hemos hecho, aún seguimos teniéndonos ganas. Quisiera besarte y no quedaré deshecho, pero te fuiste por la mañana. No sé, bebé, si ya es demasiado tarde. Dime qué tengo que hacer para recuperar.
Beat is already dope. The vocals, hey man, it's an R&B vibe. I see the you see the dances already. Hey man, that's dope, man. Let's check it out, man. Hey, I'm ready if you're ready. Ready? Let's go.
Hacer y que no tenemos nada que temer ni perder. Quiero que me digas que todo está bien, porque sabes que me mata esa boca de lata. Lo que sientes por dentro, yo soy quien lo desata. Así que vuelve, mami, ya yo sé que te perdí, pero sigo estando aquí. No quieras verme morir, porque necesito luz y eso es lo que me da tú.
No, man, he's dope, man. Look how he playing with the flow, like with his vocals, he's using it well, like good, you know. And he reminds me of a bit the flow like Chris Brown, you know. Chris Brown can play so well with his flow, with his vocals. It looked like he's rapping, but he's using his vocals too, so you know what I mean, actually. And that's what he's doing, and that's dope, man. I like that, man. Big shout out to Micro DDH.
Quise arrancarte de mi alma y no se borró el tatú. Mami, necesito luz y eso es lo que me da tú. Quise arrancarte de mi alma y no se borró el tatú.
Y no sé, bebé, si ya es demasiado tarde. Pero dime qué tengo que hacer para recuperarte, baby. De olvidar como Selena, yo believe de que vas a ser mi nena. Maldición, sácame tú de esta condena. Que te apuesto que vale la pena arriesgarnos como cuando te conocí.
The beat is it's sick, like you know. And man, yeah, Lenny Tavares, he's coming, man. He comes in, you know, with the dance, with the singing stuff and all. That's dope, man. I like that, man.
Seguimos teniéndonos ganas. Quisiera besarte y no quedaré deshecho.
pero te fuiste por la mañana. No sé, bebé, si ya es demasiado tarde, pero dime qué tengo que hacer para recuperarte, baby. No sé, bebé, si ya es demasiado tarde, pero dime qué tengo que hacer si muero por besarte, baby. No, 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 no.
We got DDH, OB on the drums, on the drums. Benito Vares, baby. Blanquito y el negrito de todas las babies. Big leagues,
De Cristo man, ya. Micro TDH.
Big leagues.
Ay, yeah.
Obi, onde. Drums.
Obi on the drums.
Big Ligas, hey, this man is dope. I want to see more, I want to react more to him. So guys, you know, share some more music of him. And yeah man, he came in, I love this style, you know. Yeah, it's dope man, really dope. Big shout out to Lenny Tavares, he came in. And that girl, listen, I don't know what to say, but it's crazy man. She did a homie like that. Crazy. Hey man, big shout out to everyone in Venezuela, outside of Venezuela, to people that talk Spanish, that are watching, yeah, that are watching right now my video. Don't forget to subscribe, request more songs, give it a like, follow me on Instagram, man like so, and Snapchat. I love you guys.
Yo, what's up? For the new people, y'all can watch the description below with all my info. Check it out.